Hello everyone, this is Jonesy, and today I'm going to show you how you get the condition up on your longsword. This applies to every sword in the game, so I'll just show you where I am. I'm a blacksmith in Rattai. We need a grinding stone and we need a sword, and I actually just pre-made this sword so I can show you something. It contains of 5 sections, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, as you can see here. Some of them is like sharpening, and some of them is like dollar, not a concrete dollar, yeah, they're not sharpening. So I'll just try to unsharpening the sword here, all the way down. Like this, and we have 5 sections. As you can see, the black smoke is coming from the grinding stone. And when there's not coming any more black smoke, it should be at 0%, and it is 0%. I just want to show you like this, if we take one section and make it perfect, it should be about 20% because there's 5 sections, and 5 times 20 is 100. So I'm just trying to make this perfect, and I want some sparks. Actually, I don't think it matters if it's sparkling or not. You can see it's very plain now and very sharp, the sections, but I really want some sparkles just for like be really sure that this one is 20%. I think this will be enough. Let's try. Come on. Let's see. 20%. We got 20% on the sword now. So now we just need to do the rest of the sword as well. We have this section, so we're just taking the next section and so on and so on. And you make some pressure. Actually, don't think you can make too much pressure, otherwise if you're holding it straight down on it, then it will like make it unsharpening again, like I just showed you in the start. You can see it's changing the blade, and it's actually just about looking at the blade, and we want sparkles. Sparkles is the best, so I'm just want to make this one perfect, so I'll just like take a little pressure here and make some sparkles all the way over the blade, so I know it's like there's nothing more to be done with sword. So 100%, how lucky, yay! So this is actually how easy it is to make a sword to 100%. And if you want to know how to power level your maintenance, just wait to the end of this video. Bye!